I've been afraid of big words since I was a kid. I thought that I'd get over it, somehow I never did. Usually it's no big deal, but every now and then, you're audaciously loquacious, it kicks in again. I went to a specialist and said, what's wrong with me? Based upon your test results, it's not hard to see. You're afraid of lengthy words, you're not the only one. Here's what your condition's called, but this won't be much fun. Hippopotomonstrosesquipedaliophobia. Hippopotomonstrosesquipedaliophobia. If you're afraid of big long words, is one you should know. Hippopotomonstrosesquipedaliophobia. I'm not even joking, believe it or not. Though it's absurd, that's the word, I don't like it a lot. That's one thing I know for sure, so listen if you please. Whoever came up with the word did not have the disease. Hippopotomonstrosesquipedaliophobia. Hippopotomonstrosesquipedaliophobia. If you're afraid of big long words, here's one you should know. Hippopotomonstrosesquipedaliophobia. I was in my science class when I started screaming. It was cause of a video the teacher was streaming. It was about a lung disease, I hope they all get better. But whoever named it gave it way too many letters. I mean really, who would name a disease pneumonoultramicroscopic silico volcano coniosis? Not very sensitive to people who have Hippopotomonstrosesquipedaliophobia. Hippopotomonstrosesquipedaliophobia. If you're afraid of big long words, is one you should know. Hippopotomonstrosesquipedaliophobia. 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 If you're afraid of being on was, here's one you should know. Hippopotomonstrosesquipedaliophobia. 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 If you're afraid of being on was, here's one you should know. Hippopotomonstrosesquipedaliophobia. Hippopotomonstrosesquipedaliophobia.
Sandra.